that. From what I remember, he gave it me like about 4 months ago. And but yeah.
I do have a stick.
I mean, I'm definitely. I wouldn't mind this one.
Maybe that's
what
I'm
going to
do.
We'll all agree, very good match played by all. Let's introduce the runners-up, Penny Lumley and Jess Garside. And the 2019 French Open doubles goes to Claire Fay and I forgot the name, sorry. Tara Lumley. Do you want to, should we do a four?
Yeah.
Get them.